Okay, so the button is gonna press and it's gonna make the motor spin and have the weight fall into the cup. And then it's gonna like push this lever and then the donut's gonna roll down in there. And the motion sensor is gonna activate that motor to like tip the sprinkles in.
Here
we go. Hopefully it works.
Oh,
no. That was the first
time.
We have to wait 5 seconds.
Oh,
not?
Why did you just...